Sometimes a car accident is caused by more than simple negligence. It is caused by reckless conduct. Reckless conduct is conduct so out of the ordinary that it really shocks the conscience. For example, if someone is a multiple drunk driver and involved in an accident, or someone is texting and involved in an accident, that would be considered reckless conduct. That conduct may entitle you to recover punitive damages as a result of that accident.